alcohol, he is another successfully healed diabetic foot cellulitis case. You can see how much is the extent. You see the discoloration of the thigh, upper thigh and the leg. If you compare it to the color, you just see the this yellowish over there, the middle of thigh and upper thigh. You will see the redness and swelling and edema in the leg, entire leg. You can see the blisters in the ankle and above lower leg region. But you can see the entire leg is being swollen and edematous and erythematous. You can see the all this encircle full of the leg. So after surgery, it might feel like it has been the wound has been bigger, like for deripping and decompression pressure. But you could see the nice decrease in the edema, and the patient is able to you could see the discoloration change from the thigh and the leg. So once the toxic fluid has been let out, the wound is nicely healed and the leg has been saved. So always come early, don't come in late stage. Sometimes it might require surgery. If you come early, most of the time it will end up without any surgery also. So try to see your specialist doctor early. Take precautions. Thank you for watching.